What did all of this mean? The mayor hadn't a clue, so he ran to the office of Dr.Larue, the brainiest brain on the staff at WhoU.
Dr.Larue? Oh, this is crazy.
Chevere, how may I be of assistance?
I don't know. Hey, you know, I was just wondering, if our world were, say, a tiny speck, floating through space, how would we know?
Well, why would you ask something like that?
Oh, no reason. No reason at all. I don't even remember. Yes, I do. That, you know what? Some guy was talking to me. Not an elephant in the sky. A guy on the ground.
That would be several ramifications.
Good ramifications?
A tiny speck.
Uh-huh, yeah, tiny speck.
Floating around.
Whoa.
Well, we'd have inexplicable tremors, dramatic changes in the weather, and if we didn't eventually achieve some sort of stability, our world would be destroyed.
Destroyed? Destroyed. Oh, destroyed. No, drop up.